My check. All right. Whew, welcome. It's December 20, 2023. We're back on some Apex, but it's a little different. I don't know. It's hard to tell, but I'm on the new Xbox, so that's why I haven't been streaming. On the new Xbox. I mean, to me, it looks a little bit clearer. It says my connection's a little bit better, so I'm starting to wonder if maybe it was just that other console was... couldn't maintain the gain as well or something. I don't know. But I downloaded a bunch of different games to this console. I also have some new stuff I can play, because there wasn't really... what's it called? There wasn't, like, Game Pass games that were coming to... the other Xbox anymore. I mean, like, some would come to both, but I think they were focusing more on the new console, especially now they are on, this console is on sale for like $100 off. Is that okay? So I got a in the middle of the screen there's like a red little electricity thing, but I don't remember that being there in this area. I don't know if I'm in separate queues or not for being on this console. I have no clue. I bring hope to the hopeless. Everything just looks a little bit more clear to me. That's the only difference I've noticed so far. But I've only been in the menu screens, so... sure, I'd assume I'd get a lot more frames while I'm playing the game. Ooh, I like that skin. Still got the same skill-based matchmaking, though. There is a new game I'm very interested in trying. Yeah, it definitely looks a lot clearer to me. Ship's got like weird waves. Yeah, the fidelity looks a lot clearer to me. Maybe it's smoother too. I don't know. Left us. No, I'm still on the same ping. I thought I was on less ping, but it's the same. Felt a little bit smoother. Let's see. I didn't necessarily think this game would be that much different. I mean, they still haven't released a next-gen update for this game. That's crazy. I mean, they just released crossplay, which had been asked for 4 years. I mean, at least they did it, but still. Took you 4 years to do it. That's... I'll give you the smallest pat on the back ever. Whoever sees it, so you'll have to tell me if like my voice or anything sounds different, because most of my console settings ported over, but like all my Twitch settings got changed up. So
taking the flight to the fight.
I might have just forgot to change something.
Into the fray, y'all. Let's start our win here. I got your back. Onward!
Wow. Make sure all my badges and stuff carried over. I'd assume they would, because they're on the same console, but. Well, they've said some interesting things about stuff like that. Why would you hide in front of a door, my guy? I was like, how did we lose that? Good job, MK Ultra. Alright, first few games on new console are going terribly. Probably be going to my grandma's this weekend, so I don't know if I'll be. It's Christmas, obviously. So I probably won't be playing, or I'm definitely not be streaming. I'll probably play a little bit, but we will see how it goes. Let's see. Still haven't checked out my new challenges. Bangalore, Bloodhound. Trying to see if there's any commonality. Salt Legend. I think Bangalore. That's what it's gonna be. Yep. And one more normal game, then we're gonna try out some ranked. My badges carried over. I figured they would, but I was making sure. They said your badges can't carry over to PC if you switch to PC. Which is weird. Feels like they just said that to say that. Feels like my camera got messed up a little bit somehow. Revan was on. Man, it looks about the same. Might be up. Just a little low.
I'm so ready for this. I am extremely ready for this. We ready?
There you go. Just like just my head in the frame when I'm slouching. So many. Do something, team. Literally scared me. I remember that in such weird spots. Tough ring. What are you doing? Revive or something? Nice. Killing people. So I was doing the damage. Teammates were getting the downs. enough of that. Remember when I thought my damage would be super high this season? It's like, it's high-ish. Yeah, like we're on pace for a solid season, but I don't think it's going to be the season I hope for. Something would have to change a little bit. Syndicate's gonna regret letting Mad Maggie off her leash. If you can't keep up, you're straight out of luck. I still think this is a game. It's not. I like to see that. A very experienced player and a good player. This is your champion.
Rings nearby. 1 minute till close.
I think the only difference I notice is that the game looks a little bit better. But it's like, that's even that's like pretty negligible. Like, you barely notice it. There's better shadows or something? I don't know. Are they still? They're still in the middle? A mistake.
Taking fire.
Been in fire.
Recharge.
Grenade. Take a damage. Give my shield the recharge. Take his damage.
In progress.
Ring move. Up.
And don't go down. One thing we can't do here is like a terrible down.
Enemy spotted. Near me.
Guy almost messed up. Yeah, there's one right here. What? this.
Skin suits are here.
Teammates all leave, bro. It's so much damage to them. And now they have all the shields, so fight lost. Yep. I don't understand that one. Let me guess what teammates' comms are. Run away, run away. Dead. Fun. Doing decent damage and playing well. They are just not amounting to anything. Oh, there you go, the new Legends Mystic. Well, that looks... The gun looks a lot better. Look at how much more detailed it is. But that's where your hands will be. So these are details you won't even notice. That looks pretty much the same to me. Yeah, the only gun I noticed it on was the alternator. Man, Bangalore has been picked every single game.
Nothing like cold steel on a hot day.
I could pick Seer.
My mates and I are picked up. Reckon we're ready for a bruising.
Don't worry. I'll be the last thing you remember.
This is your champion.
I'm Jumpmaster. Follow me or stay out of my way.
Oh, you're not feeling so good, kid.
Land this there. I'm itching to draw
if
first
die,
blood.
My mate over there.
Time to kill. Everyone dies.
Noise.
Tossing up some amped cover. Reloading. Grenade. Taking some damage.
Spotting target.
Stupid. See ya. I felt like some crispy connection there.
Got an evo shield here. Level 2. Healing up. Hold on.
So it's gonna be... Nope, not a better gun.
Recharging shields. I can use that. Knockdown shield here. Level 2. Gonna need the backpack here. Level 2.
We're all outside the ring. Can't kill if you're already dead. Recharge your shields.
Nothing. But the only thing in here anymore is attachments, which aren't really that helpful.
Barrel stabilizer here. Level 2.
Attention. Delivering care package.
It's coming in. Feel that hype.
Standard stock here. Level 2.
I'll take it, mate.
And I'm trying to think what game I'm gonna play at my grandma's house. I gotta do like a perfect game where it's like a game I wouldn't feel like streaming. And it's like I don't really want to be a new game either, so it had to be like an old game that I've already completed. Good teammates.
Someone's out there.
Man, 58. Yeah, why is it like the call? Does it really make that much difference in my ping? They're lagging out my other console. Always crossing. Oh, there's one sorry over here. I swear that Kurt went behind us there for a second. He had nothing.
There's a new kill leader, and it isn't me. Throwing an arc star. Reloading. Kill the one.
I'm taking the R3, I'm not playing no games. What is here? I swear I heard one walking. Rampart's pretty good.
is mine. Be my kids, get back. I'm healing.
I almost jumped off the map by accident. Fight that. I'm gonna revive our teammate, and I have no meds.
Can't escape.
Oh, what the? Did I just see one? They're lining up here. They don't see me yet, but they're gonna see me. Actually, kind of run over here. Bro, there's people up there.
Enemy over there.
I got a song.
Look at that Blanca over there. Here, skull piercer.
Oh, yeah, him. It's apparently not my gun for range.
Damn skin suits. Recharging shields.
Oh, they're right here. It's the spot to fight. Two teams like staring at us. What? Why is my teammate not shooting this guy? Bro, hit him once. Nice. I picked a good fight.
Shield battery here.
Shield cell here.
Yeah, there had to be another one. It's cool. Still got a minute. Plenty of time for some fun. Care package over there. Not in the worst spot.
Care package over there.
Where is? They all gotta be like, no, have to be fighting each other because I don't. I guess I want to get on this, but I feel like there's be all the teams would just be sitting on the ledge. I'm sort of. They're in a bad spot. Oh, they're trying to go all the way around real quick. Yeah, they're trying to go all the way. Get how there's three teams. There's that team up there. There's another team like over there. I mean, that's. So you'd think the other team would be over here, but I've not seen them at all. Actually, a pretty good positioning. I should switch this. And back Someone's got a death wish.
Give me a sec. Recharging shields.
This guy probably is in a terrible spot. Yeah. We should back up.
Could be fresh blood over there.
Give me a sec. Recharging shields.
That's all we don't want to do. I see him. So I want to figure out where this last team is. Oh, there he is. That's not good. Smoke.
Casting a shadow.
Grenade. Give my shield to recharge.
Reload. Using a Phoenix kit.
Okay.
Give my shield to recharge.
That's an annoying one. Get off me, peasant. They just got fucking rocked. You're terrible.
You are the Apex champions.
What, my third ranked win of the season? That's how we do it. Bow, 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 bow. Yeah. Ooh, gold one. Or no, gold two. I was wondering, I was like, I don't think I did that much. Ash Banner. Speed on the knock, brother. Not bad. Yeah, wait, that probably made my ranked stuff go way up. Still pretty bad, but I mean, it really is incredible. Like, the first 10 games or so went well, and then the last 70 of all went poor. Last 68 went poorly. Because I got that one didn't went well. But then you flip over to regular, and it's, like, really good. So if you take those 76 games out, or 86 games, season's been very good. How long? I think I was gold 3 since, like, placements, or maybe I was gold 4 for a little bit, but I had to have been in gold 3 for a good 40 games. Maybe all the good players are finally starting to shift out of gold. Good out of gold. It's a little bit of a tongue twister. Starting to feel it though. It feels a little bit cleaner than my other console. A little more crispy connection. Get cooked, son. Drove Get rolled.
Last one's finished. They're all dead now. We're in the ring, which means they're coming to us.
Where'd the third one go?
Shields alone, recharging them.
Backpack here. Level 3. Today, the backbone to face this behemoth.
Don't go thinking I owe you anything. Healing.
Helpful if you need gear or a top up.
Some dogs. I don't have enough shield cells.
New kill leader. What to play with?
Ooh, let's go get us some nids. Still fighting on here.
Watch out, competitor.
Still have one down. Yeah, they're gonna revive right now. We should not have lost that fight. I don't know.
Too easy, but I may have.
I don't know what teammates are doing when I got that down. I got a free down, and we just didn't do anything for so long. Yeah, that'll do it. No damage on one team will do it. I mean, he very well could have had all that damage in the first fight too. Only negative 24, it's not bad. That easily could have been another good game, and like big game though. The Fabled Betrayal. So keep rocking with Revenant. It's going pretty well. I think he's the character that had the second most wins that doesn't have 100. Yeah, I'm surprised at how popular Bangalore is.
This is your champion.
Yeah, you better run. Make it interesting.
Drop there.
Whoa. Got us landing in the rank without guns. Insane. Stupid place to land for ranked. I don't get it. Give it one more. Just deep, bro.
Safety first, dears. And then, of course, utter mayhem.
Introducing your champion.
Mute.
Recharging my shield. One sec.
Someone's gonna death me. Escape's not an option. Someone's gonna pay for that.
I didn't know our horizon was just running away. Thought she was like helping us.
Need a wee rejuvenation.
Well, yourself, pal. Didn't have much. I didn't do much damage or anything either. I doubt any of us did more than 100. Yeah.
Replicate it over there.
But there's definitely people over here. It's like middle of the map. There's people here. Is he deaf? To stop. I guess we can look at the dailies real quick. Oh, we're good. All right. Hope you enjoyed, and I will see you later.